FBI agents will be out at a Linden well today looking for more victims of two convicted serial killers. This is what the area in Linden looked like earlier this month when the FBI first started examining the area. Convicted killer Wesley Shermantine had directed investigators to that very spot, but now he says he tricked them. The FBI tells KCRA 3 Shermantine's recollections have occasionally proved to be inaccurate, and only with thorough investigation and careful consideration have they been able to locate a site that offers the best chance of recovering victims' remains.